Father, Lord, we thank you for tonight, for your presence, for the blessings that you have given unto us. Myself, my family, my team, want to say a big thank you unto the Father for adding up another year to my life, for all the good things he has done. We just want to worship him and say thank you, for God is good. So tonight, we just want to say a big thank you. But even before we start or continue, I want to say a big thank you to my father, Prophet Ofori Kwabena Jacob of Christ Bible Ministry. Daddy, thank you. We really appreciate the love that you have shown unto us. One of the reasons why tonight's event is possible. Daddy, God bless you. Really appreciate it. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for your presence. And behind me is the Worshippers Project. We're blessed to have them. And my beautiful wife. Hey. My band. They're all here. I want to say a big thank you to everybody who's connected. God bless you all for connecting tonight. We're lifting our voice and giving the Father all the worship as he deserves it. Oh, thank you, Jesus. And this is a prayer, as a request.
As we worship you, Lord, come and change our lives. Oh, as we worship you, Lord, come and change our lives.
That's all that we need, Lord.
As we worship.
Simple, you can join me. Let's declare this together.
As we worship you,
turn our lives around tonight, God. That's all we request, Lord.
As we worship you.
As we worship you,
come and change our lives, God.
As we worship you,
we want you to do a new.
say, it's all because of you. Oh, never should have gone away. Because you are the reason. You are the reason. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, shut up, Ahaya. Above all other gods, I lay my crown and I worship you. I lay my ministry and I worship you. I lay my possessions and I worship you. I lay my pride and I worship you. I lay every title, every position, and I worship you. I lay my crown and I worship you.
let his glory be seen. I will celebrate my God. Let his banner be raised. Let his glory be seen. I will celebrate my God.
Thank you, Jesus.
We will celebrate be raised. Let his banner
be raised.
Jesus.
Let his glory
be seen. Oh, yeah, mama, say, oh, come on, mama. To another level of worship. so I may worship you.
Can I show you this? Praying with us and giving thanks to the Father. God bless you. I want to say thank you one more time to Prophet Ofori Kabna Jacob of Christ Bible Ministry. Thank you, Daddy, for being a blessing. God bless you so much. I really appreciate anyone connected tonight. You're a blessing. Wherever you're connected, that place is saturated and blessed tonight. Hallelujah. Amen. Just want to lift up your voice wherever you are as we give him glory one more time. Just honor him in this place. Go Shebada Brashe. Eko bele kobara basende baka. Eko bana masheve de kobaya basiri. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Your name be glorified.
Nyamye kwa ma Jesus. O fata yeyo. Dibo niti nyamye. O fata yeyo. Budi wokwa tuwa maye Kusarifa watyo Nyamye kwa ma Jesus Ufata yeyo Hina krono neuse Kwenini wachio bibyare egwa ma Jesus. O fata ye yo. Di boni chenyame. O fata ye yo. Odi wokwa to ama ye. Yesu Christo wo sorry fa what yo. Jam ye.
Yeah. this and we have no limits, but we have to close. I wish you could worship the Father forever, 24/7. We're just grateful that He has given us time to give Him the worship that is worthy to receive. And we see this as a privilege that He has opened up His gates that we can come before His throne and worship Him. Because everything my God does is good. And He sits upon His throne forever. Everything my God does, everything He does, God, everything my God does, it is good. Everything my God does. So before we leave, as much as we have worshipped Him and we've given Him praise, we are all blessed tonight. But if you have not given your life to Christ, then all this we have done tonight will be of no essence. So wherever you are, if you can hear our voice as you're connected, maybe you have already given your life to Christ, but for a few reasons, you know, you've backslided and it's hard for you to go back to the Father. We want to take this opportunity to call you back onto Jesus. That's what He delights in. He loves you more than any other person. The Bible says that He leaves the 99 and goes for the one, looking for the one, and you are the one. Tonight, I want to put your hands on your chest and just want to tell the Father that, Father, I acknowledge I'm a sinner, and I know I've sinned against You. I ask that You cleanse me of my sins and forgive me of my wrongs. I accept You as my personal Savior, and I give my life to You. Lord, save me, cleanse me, and make me Yours. In Jesus' mighty name. Wherever you are, as you pray this prayer, you look for a Bible-believing church around and fellowship with them, your life will not be the same again. He's turning your life around. Let's give the Lord thanks wherever you are tonight. Thank You, Lord Jesus.
I don't wanna the same way I can. Touch me with Your hands, Jesus. I don't wanna the same. Go, you want to say that? I don't want the same way I came.
The same way I came.
I need You, Lord, to touch.
Touch me with Your hands,
Jesus.
Jesus.
We're not going the same. We declare.
God bless you. The Worshippers Project. God bless you, the band. I love you guys. God bless you. But before we sign out, the name is Ben Bessie. Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, YouTube channel, Ben Bessie. Just follow us. And the band, the name is The Worshippers Project. Follow us. And get ready for next month. Follow us on our social media handles, Facebook and Instagram. Next month, we're starting our moment of worship again. We did that last year, we're doing it again. So get ready. God bless you all. I love you. God bless you all. God bless you. Same way.